2 years after his death, a new Michael Jackson recording has surfaced. It's a collaboration with another superstar, the Bee Gees' Barry Gibb. And now ET takes you into the studio, revealing the rare footage of this superstar summit. It's the lost Michael Jackson vocal. He is featured on All in Your Name, this recording by BG Barry Gibb. The two wrote the song together, and in 2002, they worked on it at the Gibb family's Miami studios called Middle Ear. It's a famous location. Middle Ear is where Barbara Streisand and Barry recorded their hit, Guilty, and Dolly Parton and Kenny Rogers made Islands in the Stream. For years, it's where the Gibb brothers recorded songs like their hit, Too Much Heaven. A picture of Michael and the brothers hangs on the studio wall. He had a long relationship with the family. Barry's son Ashley shot this video, and Michael was godfather to Barry's son Michael here in 1989.
We had a fantastic relationship,
he was a wonderful guy.
Yeah, we miss him.
He was a
great character. You suddenly realize that no one else could do that, and that's fantastic.
But we should cherish things while they're in the world, not when they're gone.
Yeah.
The song is available at BarryGibb.com, and in a statement to ET, Barry says, "Michael and I were the dearest of friends. That's simply what it was. We loved collaborating, and he was the easiest person to write with. This experience I will treasure forever."
Song to me.
Heaven help us.
Okay, one more. Going right up to Michael. Yeah. That's great.
And here is an amazing stat. Since his death, Michael's estate has raked in over $400 million. That is more than any other entertainer, living or deceased. Stay with us. We'll be back in seconds.